track like last time?
We might go a little further if you want.
I was just wondering.
Is that what I said?
You know how
I want to do more.
No, you know how we got to Target last time? Home Depot Target?
Home Depot Target, yeah.
If we want, we can climb up to the post office. And once you get to the top, you get the view of the 101 and you can take a picture of the Welcome to Thousand Oaks sign.
Oh.
If you want.
How many extra miles is that?
Probably just 1 mile.
Yeah. Oh, okay. Well, I haven't done shit.
Yeah.
Neither have I.
And then
to Vegas, man.
No.
Went over the grapevine yesterday. I didn't see any snow.
Oh, over there, really?
Yeah. It must have melted by now.
You were in Bakersfield?
Yeah, Bakersfield. Yeah.
No, the snow just formed today. You saw the mountains?
No.
There's snow up there. A lot.
Oh. Yeah, it started sprinkling on our way back. I think we left around 8 o'clock or something.
8 at night?
Yeah.
That was raining hard, right?
No, not on the freeway.
Yeah.
But after we got home at 9 o'clock, yeah, it started raining. I thought you guys were going to text me this morning saying we're out because it's kind of wet. Now my tire's like...
slipping?
No, it's not slipping. It's just, like you can see, it's like shining.
Thank you. Yeah, it's a little slick though. You gotta be careful.
Thank you.
what I was thinking. Now I think this leads to someone's doorway.
That would be cool if there was a trail.
Maybe if you hop onto the dirt, you'll see the trail. Here, but you have welcome to Thousand Oaks.
Oh, is that it?
City of Thousand Oaks. Take a look. T.O. My wife. Today we can go through the mall and then come back to Moore Park Road and pass by Mr. Toes Road. You guys have time for that?
Okay.
All right.
Dry.
bust my tire. That would suck. This is where you go?
Sometimes. But the free ones are over in front of the Macy's.
Okay, so these charge you money.
You have to pay, yeah. I was giving James a tour of all the charging.
In Thousand
you guys
Oaks.
Have a lot of Thousand Oaks, yeah. A lot of charging stations.
And it's free?
No, there's a couple free. Over in front of Macy's, there's two. Oh, and then on the other side of JCPenney, there's two.
Oh, wow.
And I was telling that Walgreens we passed by the Walmart, there's two there. And then there's the two by that Kohl's by your house.
Yeah.
Those are all free.
Wow.
It says up to like 2 hours.
Yeah.
Nobody's there like 50 hours.
But you drove up there, right? city, man.
And they're gonna mess up the trail.
Yeah. It was just raining last night too, right?
Yeah.
Hard. They'll learn their lesson. I guarantee it, man. We're gonna have to ride through Mr. Toes to get home. I'm just kidding, man.
Alright, Mr. Toes!
Mr. Toes!
Let's do it! Come on, Marcos!
That's all. It's green. guys later.
Okay.
Good ride. And I'll text you sometime this week.
Yeah, yeah.
For mountain biking.
Yeah. Are you off this week?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm back on the 4th, I think.
Maybe you could road bike it.
Yeah, we can do that too. Like on one of those days that doesn't rain.
Yeah.
All right, man. See you guys later.